We are back on WCW Prime along with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. This is Tony Schiavone, Brad Armstrong, and Dino Cassanova to go in this one-on-one contest.
Brad, Dino Cassanova, you know, he looked like a lover. You know what I mean? He had that hat, and they had that white scarf shawl, if you will, thrown around his neck, looking clean when he came in there.
That's how a lover looks, huh?
That's how a lover looks, man.
Yes.
I wear a shower when I'm taking a shower, man.
Do you really?
Yeah, let the wind blow it and everything, like going 100 miles an hour all the time.
One, two,
Cassanova here. Oh. Look on his chest.
Yeah, Cass. Broken heart.
Broken heart. He's breaking heart. Cassanova.
That's really not on his chest either. That's kind of like on his belly. You know what I'm saying?
That's a great observation.
Yeah. Got a broken heart on my belly.
Brad Armstrong can take this guy to school. Brad Armstrong, great athlete. WCW Prime would get a look at Brad Armstrong, and brother, he can beat you at any minute. But old Cassanova trying to lay it to him.
Got
to
get on the offense against someone like Brad. Great arm drag takeover.
Yeah, he can control your situation. You can just get that momentum going, and Brad can change it at any minute. And I know one thing about the Armstrong, he's a doer, brother. He'll stay in there to the end. And Cassanova needs to mount a different offensive plan, I believe, to beat him, except trying to strut around.
You saw our great crowd. Our capacity crowd is always on hand. And there's a foot to the midsection. Brad getting up in the air to get the momentum going and taking Cassanova down. One thing about Brad is he's so quick. He can do a lot of high-risk maneuvers on the top, but he would as soon keep you on the mat and wrestle you, Dream.
Well, that's what they say. You know, Brad Armstrong's got the speed and can fly. But I have seen Brad Armstrong in a situation where he controls you on the mat, much like a Lord Stephen Regal would, and he has that ability and possesses that ability to do all that. Cassanova's finding out right here.
Yanking on the arm now, Brad Armstrong, as Cassanova finds himself on the mat one more time. Speaking of Lord Stephen Regal, he'll be up next.
Yes, speaking of Yankees, did you say Yankees or Yankin?
Yankin, not Yankees.
Oh, all right.
As in the New York Yankee baseball team.
Yes, we still have waiting on our, I'm still waiting on our reply back from George Steinbrenner about you doing some games. I would love to see you do games because I know you love baseball.
Yes, I
and
do.
Prime, I would have to be there like in the seventh inning when Harry Carey sing, just like I do on Prime Wrestling, where I could moo. I would have the whole crowd of Yankee Stadium mooing in the seventh inning. They'd be mooing. You know what? If not, we'd be passing out more drinks, so they'd be getting the mood to move.
Full arm dragon twist. Don't get me started now. I know you're not, but right now, Cassanova sending him back to the corner. Brad Armstrong's got to use that quickness now to get into this thing. Cassanova sends him into the corner and a big clothesline to the back of the head. Getting some offense going here, Dream.
Yeah, he's trying real hard. He's got a hold of his hair right there. Walking that rope, that's pretty. You got to have some agility to do that because that's a thin line up there. Cassanova now making a play for it right here. Got Armstrong in a bad way right here on Prime.
Yanking on the head and Armstrong hit the top rope. With his threat, one, two, got a two count. Cassanova trying to get a win. As Armstrong is in trouble.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, that would be the biggest win of Casanova's life. Whoa, nice move right here. Yes!
Russian leg sweep out of nowhere. Brad, one, two, three. And Brad Armstrong showing his tenacity. He took some punishment from Cassanova, but came right back in the midst of what looked like defeat to get the win.
Well, he has that word that you use, that tenacity, if you will. He has a tremendous, a bit of a tenacity. Right here, he's seeing get thrown in. He was in a bad way, but hooks him up right here. Big old Russian leg sweep. Boom! Nails him right there in a good cover. Brad Armstrong get the 1-2-3. On his way to that pay window right here on Prime, Tony.
Still to come, the Blue Bloods. Flush, Stunning Steve, and our big Prime Match of the Week. Stay with us on Prime.